guys, LandMiler here. So, if you guys haven't watched my Oman Air First Class Lounge experience, definitely go check out that video. Right now, I'm actually on my way to board the Dreamliner 789, and it's going to be first class, so stay tuned.
pretty standard lavatory.
As a matter of fact, I don't think they've really designed anything on this. It just looks like the stock design.
But being Oman Air, they probably have
all of their amenities by Amage.
Pajamas. These feel nice. Got into London Heathrow, and as you can tell, it's been a super long journey, but we're only halfway there, back to Toronto, so time to hit the lounge, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.